What's up, people, and welcome back. So, yeah, I noticed the neuron here, and the will of the wisp there. Whoa, look at that. Should this fuck that wisp up quite badly. Direct north from NT. Oh, there is a ruin. The Blackwood Forest. It just might be the ruin that I need. Oh yeah, there it is. Are you the one? Of course you are, Wendelbek. Now just to find the entrance. This will be probably up here. Oh my god, necromancers.
Well, don't mind if I do.
What the fuck is wrong with those stairs? Just have to jump. It's pretty annoying, oh well. So a ruin full of necromancers. It's quite easy to tell because of the altar. You can make black slow gems. I don't see any, but I think there should be. Yeah, summon you. Should die in the two shots anyway. Yeah, they have a lot of potions on them. I'll take Exhaustor and Elastic Storm. Whatever, I will take the poison as well. Got some under here. Some zombies. In this cage here. Oh, why the hell? They used it on my guy. Some restaurant magic wouldn't be bad. Okay, we fuck them up. Sweet. Why do we still have fucking novice stuff at this point of the game? Oh my god, 2 gold. Yeah, they will definitely save me. The gold is the best. Oh, now I remember. There must be some sort of button on the other side. What did I check? Because I completely missed that cask. Right here. I really need the lockpicks, I don't know why I'm picking them. But they evade like nothing and I can sell them, I guess. That's hard, but I can easily open it now. My very hard lock spell, I guess. open very hard lock. Two of them. Chest cask. That's why I'm not getting hurt by this poison. There is really nothing in the room. Oh. Up there. Old Marisol, huh? Indeed, it ended here. Ah, bitch. There is not a trap. That is surprising. Surprising indeed. So now here is the question, how the heck I will get up there to enter the new area? Oh, over encumbered. Should just spam my stupid feather spell. Feather 100, yeah, that is how I call it. Alright, this is how I call it. Oh no, I get it, just don't jump into the cloud, huh? Shouldn't be any more enemies here, right? I think I killed all. Although I might be wrong. Anyway, new area. Pretty sure I would hit that guy. There was a person, but that is Breton, he wouldn't die anyway. Oh, you can't reach me, buddy. Finally, I managed to hit him. Yeah. He did summon a raid. There were two necromancers in the middle, High Elf and Breton. Hard lock. Who's there? Yeah, that was what I thought. You went down pretty easily. Now I get it, I think. The chests are the one with the healing items and the casks are the one with the like gold. And the random loot, I guess. Yeah, that kinda makes sense, I guess. More stones. Oh no, my torch. Yeah, I have shit ton of torches, don't you worry. Okay.
I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm.
Oh, really?
Show me what you've got.
Die, damn you, show me what you got. Oh, Warlock Stone. Don't mind if I do. Those are always nice loot, I guess. Still don't know where I can get a switch to activate the stones. Okay, Burton.
This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death. Let's get this over with.
Really? Again, out of the magicka. Screw it. I'm using blocking stone. And that stupid skeleton managed to hit me before he died. I guess that should get me to other area. Should be the final area. Did I think? It seemed like one of the similar dungeons than I was in my LP. That did last year. Oh yeah, there's the statue. Holy fuck, those hurt. Shouldn't activate, right? Oh, it did.
Huh? Let's get this over with.
Yeah, I figured as much. You will die so quickly. I figured as much. Well, I got what I came here for, so whatever. Completely new area. And the dungeon is bigger than I thought. I still haven't fully adept. this is pretty much like Bulgaria. If I ever saw one. Yeah, 2-3 Varla stones. Quote unquote 3. Might be the boss. Yep, she certainly is. Deadly mace, staff of sickness. What is that tomb? Or tome? Reflex spell absorption. Oh. Pretty good if I have a mysticism. Like, mysticism isn't that bad. It got good spells to defend yourself from magic, master, alembic, but I don't have the weight capacity to take all of those. Yeah. I can't take, really. Can't really take those blocking stones with me. I think that mine doesn't find anything in this game. I guess this leads to exit, right? Yep, to the first area. Yeah, screw it, there is maybe one or two more enemies. Let them... I will let them leave, they are fellow necromancers after all. We defeated the boss. Got the statue. I mean... yeah. Pretty much did what I came here to do. So those are two ruins. One is up here. From Colored would be probably the fastest way to go there. And the one is near Chain Hall. And here we got others. Alright. So let's go sell my shit, I guess. This place. I will soon be journeyman of the athletics.
You need something?
Yeah.
Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
Claymore burning, huh? Ooh, there you go.
A good price for a good customer.
You don't say. Go like 70.
That seems a fair price.
Ooh, nice.
That's more than I'd usually pay.
You don't say.
You drive a hard bargain. An excellent bargain. That's a good deal.
Those are the reflections.
That's a fair deal. You got a great deal there.
Okay.
An excellent bargain.
Ooh, with two of those.
A good price for a good customer.
Still like 16 of those. Right, ooh, those are pretty heavy. So
you drive a hard bargain. That's a fair deal.
Okay.
You got a great deal there.
Can sell the scrolls and the books.
That's a fair deal. That's more than I'd usually pay.
Legendary magic drain, huh?
You've made a good bit of gold. That's a fair deal. You drive a hard bargain. That's a good deal.
Okay.
Tell your friends about me. Walk always in the shadow of Sithis.
Nice. An inventory feels pretty good. Okay, so let's go first to Maka Maintain. Or whatever you pronounce that. Ooh, we can draw some power and get 50 magicka. Which is always good, I guess. Great, I forgot to bring my Pepsi with me. Yeah, just a second. There you go, sorry for that. I need something to drink while playing. Oops. Let's quick save this, let me drink. Great, something is chasing me. Oh. Just a wolf. Gonna miss the stupid wolf. Oh, yeah, this is the Goblin War territory, right. Let's not fuck around with that. If I do not need to. Shivering Isles. Ooh, why walk when you can run? It's always been your motto. Now the miles of running and hours of swimming have paid off. You are a journeyman of athletics. Your rate of fatigue regeneration when running is increased by 50%. What is it called? Like Crest Beach Camp, I think. Yeah, probably. I guess some goblins are decide to. Oh no, I'm the wolf. The hell? Yeah, Crest Bridge. Let's avoid this fort, it's full of murderers, I think. And I'm still getting tired fighting them. Can we actually even avoid it? Yeah, can I go on the shore? Can I go on the shore? I guess I can't really. Or isn't that blast? Yeah, I can. Oh, Mart Crab, great. That is for disturbing my peaceful music. Okay, this is the right way. Ooh, flex. Can make restore magical potion with that. For now, you need only one ingredient. Only one ingredient, which is pretty OP in my opinion, to be a master of alchemy. Could make potion for days, jeez. After the dungeon I will go and check if I can have some training in restoration or athletics. Probably athletics. Ooh, can draw power from well again. All of these dungeons, except for Moranda, which is right here, have undead in them. You know, undead necromancer, all the stuff. Is, I think, if I remember correctly. I'm reading the article in the USP wiki. Ooh, necromancers again. Are you Breton or Hive? I can't really see. Seems like Hive. Because Bretons wouldn't die that easily. I don't know if all four are the Welkin stones here or just two of them. I guess we just have to wait and see. And yeah, these guys always give me like shit ton of potions. I'm grateful, of course, I'm grateful for that. Holy crap, four Warlock stones, just like that. Isn't that wonderful? Yeah, if you want Warlock stones, go to this dungeon, I guess. That is definitely Breton, and there is somebody walking there or something. How to reach that hidden room? Doesn't last very long. How much did I? 30 seconds, but it feels like it was a lot less. Oh my god, he's going, I think, fucked. Got indeed fucked. His poor buddy getting crushed over, over and over. I'll take your pen, buddy. Hopefully you don't mind. Of course you don't mind, you are fucking dead. I'm fortifying. Tombs of the Undead, huh? What a spooky name. Crazy Breton woman. That dome. What does it do, huh? Drain fatigue, huh?